Pym Street, South Road. South Road, Pym Street. You can see that the site screens have been taken down. Torrens Road underpass. South Road with the overpass. U-turns are permitted at this intersection. The cutting. Torrens Road intersection, South Road, Friday afternoon. The vehicle is heading north. Hawker Road. Croydon. side will be coming down into the cutting, and on the left hand side vehicles going south will be able to get out of the cutting and get up onto the Port Road. And in the background we can see the railway bridge across the north-south road, and there's also a footbridge. And we see here the two lanes where the vehicles will come down from Port Road and section down into the cutting. Is coming down the entrance into the cutting from the Port Road intersection. The new footbridge and bike bridge has been opened up over the cutting. The north-south road. Looking north from the pedestrian overpass. Towards the city. Railway line. Operator on the overpass. At this point we can get down from the bridge to the rear. Pedestrian down tracks so I can get down to and walk towards Port Road. Where the vehicles coming from the north wanting to go to the city will come up out of the cutting and head towards the intersection of Port Road and South Road. Walking towards Port Road. Port Road intersection. Port Road, South Road intersection with the bridge over the cutting. Looking south from Port Road to towards Grange Road. Grange Road, South Road. Looking towards Port Road. Port Road overpass. Cutting Grange Road. Manton Street on the left and Grange Road on the right. Onto the other arm. Grange Road. At this point, the cutting is coming to an end as it nears the River Torrens. See, it's coming up to ground the surface. T2T, where the road merges up to surface. The River Torrens end of the T2T. The cutting. Looking towards Grange Road, down Manton Street overpass. Southern end of the T2T project. Final road works have been done. Looking towards the River Torrens end.